Hi viewers, welcome to our channel RJ's Info. In this video, I am going to show you GST formula to get GST amount and how to find actual price, that is before tax amount. Based on actual amount only, we have to calculate GST. MRP means it includes all taxes, so taxes needs to be removed to calculate actual price. Let's see. If the MRP is 100, tax rate is 5%, we should not directly calculate on 100. This is wrong method. First thing is, we have to know actual price. First thing is, for getting actual price, MRP or selling price divided by 100 plus whatever tax rate. If it is a 5%, add 5%. If it is a 12, add 12%. Here 5, then multiply with 100. To get actual price, reference of MRP divided by 100 plus 5, 105, multiply with 100. Okay, same way for getting GST also, instead of 100, you just multiply with whatever tax rate needs to be multiplied. If it is a 5, multiply with 5. 12, you just add 12 and multiply with 12. See, GST is totally, there is some deviation. So first thing is, we have to calculate actual price, then we have to calculate GST amount. Same formula here. For example, 240 is your MRP. You just apply the same formula here. Divided by 12% is GST amount, so put 112, multiply with 100, then simply quantity with rate. For getting GST amount, simply amount, actual amount, multiply with rate. You just add. We want to confirm it. 240 is MRP rate, multiply with 20. So this is tallied. Like that, we have to calculate first actual price, then calculate the tax amount. Then only the process will be perfect. If you like this video, please comment it, share it. Please do subscribe for upcoming videos. Thank you.